And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been. Oh!
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Arm control applied and a big boot to the guts. Short arm lariat. And again. Oh, watch the ripcord. And a ripcord drop kick.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Oh, strong impact. Countered it just in time. Oh, right across the solar plexus.
She's feeling the hurt here. She can withstand the punishment, though.
No. Suicide dive!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger. Caught with that sharp elbow.
The final cut.
Perfectly executed.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Oh, man, looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
And a stop to the gut, too.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
Oof, what an elbow.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Oh, that backfired on her. This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
She throws her back in. That was almost a count out. Thinking pays off.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
DDT.
She says, no thanks. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Running knee lift.
What in the world? What's happening here?
Over and over.
That got bad real quick. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
All right.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation. Top rope now. From the top.
Drop. Oh, piercing elbow.
Goes into the pin.
Still no end in sight here.
Ooh.
Oh, man. And that one misses the mark.
And what's we gonna see?
She can end it here. Gets the shoulder up after one.
She shows that she's far from finished. Looking to stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision. Look out!
Suicide dive!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Continuing to punish them.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
All the momentum is swung to her favor.
She's fighting hard and it is paying off.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Submission hold, folding up the back heel. Oh, gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage though.
Count out.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Back in the ring now. Referee's count stopped. She stays in this.
Just barely pulled.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
She's starting to tire a little.
This is where endurance becomes so important.
Open ended here. Kick out. She still has life.
She just won't stay down.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow. So far, so good. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
No, 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 no. Kick out. Kick out.
Can somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away?
Ducking underneath. This is a unique move. Looking for the victory. Two. Oh, a kick out. How did she do that?
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Look out.
Big miss right there.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
There's two. She picked up the victory. Picked up the victory.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, Cletus Grange.
She's got to be proud of this win.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.